Hey guys, welcome to my channel. It's TarotLynn. So today I have another pickle pile reading for you guys, and it's on why do they leave. This way you can get some closure. And I have five different piles for you guys to choose from. We have the transformation crystal, moon aura quartz, labradorite heart, opalite, and the selenite tower. And so take a moment and pause the video if you need to meditate. I'm going to have the timestamps in the description box down below, along with links to all my other social media, including ways to contact me if you'd like to get a private reading. I want to say this is a general reading, meaning it's for lots of people, so take what resonates and leave what doesn't. It's also a timeless reading, meaning whenever this video finds you is when it was meant for you. And with all that being said, I'm going to jump right ahead into the readings. So those of you who chose the transformation crystal, you have cards action, purification, the Age of Light, you've been training for this for a lifetime, back and forth, transformation, travel reversed, decrease, the Moon, Nine of Swords, and the Devil reversed. So with the decrease card, I feel like they were just not happy. I feel like they were kind of lost and feeling like things were becoming sluggish, and they felt like there was this stagnation that was in their life overall, not just with this relationship. But I feel like they really just like felt unhappy in their own skin. And I feel like with the Nine of Swords, they also have a lot of fears and anxieties, and I feel like they would overthink things and they would convince themselves of negative things, and they didn't like what they saw in the mirror. I feel like they really had a lot of self-confidence issues, and they had a lot of insecurities, and that played a big role in it. I feel like they're still trying to find themselves. And with the moon card, that talks about mysteries and secrets and stuff. And so I feel like they had a lot of like subconscious difficulties that they were dealing with, and I feel like they felt like they had no sense of control. I really feel like they felt that they were losing control of things. And so what they did is they ended this because it was something that they could control. And then with the devil card, that talks about like breaking free, and I feel like that was them trying to find some sort of power, something to cling on to where they could say that they had control. And so they took action, they ended things. And with the back and forth card, it's like they don't know what they want. It's like I feel like they're crawling in their own skin. And so I feel like this is someone that you're actually going to end up hearing from again, just because they're so lost and they're so confused. I feel like they don't really even have answers for why they left. So that's why it's so difficult for you to have closure, because they don't really even know why they did it. And it's like they felt like they needed to begin again and start a new cycle and like transform in a sense. But I don't feel like that's been able to happen for them, because you have the travel card reversed. And so I feel like whatever they've been trying to run to, it's not working out. I feel like it was like fight or flight moment, and they chose flight, and now they're kind of like they don't know what to do. Like I feel like they are just still lost, and they don't have answers and clarity themselves. And I feel like the only way that you can get closure is the fact that like you know that they don't even know what they want, and it has nothing to do with you. It was just like simply the fact that they are so confused with themselves that they don't even know what they're looking for. So you can have fixed them, because they can't even fix themselves. And so it's just about like accepting the situation for what it was, and not trying to like make yourself go crazy thinking that you did something wrong, because it was all on them and it wasn't on you. And I feel like it just wasn't your time, because they still have to grow and they have to evolve as a person, and you couldn't make them change. You couldn't make them grow. That's something they have to do on their own, and they have to figure that out. And I feel like they're still in the process of trying to figure that out. And I feel like they're going to keep bouncing around from relationships, because they're trying to find someone who's going to fill that void for them, and they have to do that themselves. So it's not like you could have done anything differently, because it's something that they have to heal internally. And until they do that, they're always going to run into the same problems. So I hope this resonates for you guys. If it did, let me know in the comments down below. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and share it with others. Don't forget to hit subscribe and turn on the bell notification so you see when I upload other videos like this. I hope to see you guys in my next one. Have a good one. Bye. So those of you who chose moon aura quartz, you have stuck energy reversed, optimism, play, have fun, celebrate, don't be so serious, nine of cups reversed, the empress, king of cups, and relaxation. So why did they leave? With the nine of cups reversed, that talks about like wish fulfillment. And so I feel like their wish wasn't filled. I feel like they had like a fantasy going into the relationship, and it didn't play out how they had planned. And I feel like they do care about you, because they had the king of cups and the optimism card. I feel like they just left because it wasn't working anymore. And I feel like they didn't give you answers, because they might not know how to, or they're afraid that it's going to hurt you. I feel like with the play and relaxation card, that they just want something where it felt like less work. I feel like your relationship felt like you were struggling too much, and like they were having to put in all this work, and they didn't feel like it was worth it. I feel like they kind of felt like a weight lifted off their shoulders when they actually did leave. And I feel like they're looking for something where things are going to be easier, where it's going to be more natural, and you're not going to put in all this work. Because with the stuck energy card, it kind of tells me that I feel like you guys were like in this like limbo state for a long period of time. And so I feel like they just like weren't feeling it anymore. I feel like they weren't on the same level as you, and you two weren't vibing. I feel like with the Empress card that they're looking to really find something that's going to be more mature and that they're actually going to be able to grow from, and I just feel like you guys weren't a good fit. I feel like you were really good friends maybe, but as far as the relationship goes, all the key factors weren't into play, and I feel like they realized it and they ended up just like walking away because it just wasn't what they thought it was going to be. It's like they had these expectations and it didn't live up to its potential. I think they kept trying, hoping that things would change, and they just never did. And so I feel like it was just something that they finally just got tired of. And I feel like it was kind of draining them, where they felt like they were always having to give 100% and that wasn't being matched, or that it wasn't actually providing any benefits from it. It's like you're both putting in all this energy and it still wasn't feeling any different. And so they just kind of got tired of that. And I feel like that could be because I feel like you're someone where you're very like headstrong and you're very bold and you know what you want. And I feel like you two just like kind of didn't match each other with that. I feel like they wanted something that was a little bit more easy, more carefree, and something that was actually going to just like match their energy. I feel like you two were too much of opposites attract, if that makes sense. So I hope this resonates for you guys. If it did, let me know in the comments down below. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and share with others. Don't forget to hit subscribe and turn on the bell notification so you see when I upload other videos like this. I have to see you guys in my next one. Have a good one. Bye. So for those of you who chose the Labradorite heart, you have blessings, power, taking risk, priestess, how are you being called to step up and lead, pillar of light, your vibration is rising, you are the oracle, temperance, two of swords reversed, planning and action, the loving man, and peace reversed. So with the two of swords reversed, that to me talks about indecision and wanting to make a decision but not knowing what. And I feel like this was something with the planning and action card that they had been thinking of for a while. I feel like with temperance, it was just like you two were outgrowing one another. You weren't on the same page. And I feel like you guys were butting heads a lot with the peace card reversed. I feel like there was a lot of differences that were coming between you and they were realizing that. And I feel like this was something they had been putting off for a while. Like they couldn't make the decision. And then finally they had like a snap decision where they were retaking their power. I feel like there was another person or opportunity that came along that they didn't want to pass up, that they wanted to say yes to, and they felt they couldn't say yes if they were still with you, and that's what made them take that risk to actually like walk away from you. And with the priestess and the pillar of light, I feel like this is something where it's like they're learning from and they're using it to grow and evolve. And I feel like this is something that they had really been like drawn to, like they knew it was the right thing to do. I feel like in their intuition they always knew that it wasn't going to work out. But I feel like they had been trying to make it work for so long and it just wasn't. And with the blessings card, I feel like this is something where they felt like it was a good thing. So I hope this resonates for you guys. If it did, let me know in the comments down below. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and share with others. Don't forget to hit subscribe and turn on the bell notification so you see when I upload other videos like this. I hope to see you guys in my next one. Have a good one. Bye. So for those of you who chose Opalite, you have transformation, truth, gateway, warrior woman. Have you answered your deepest calling, mirror, who or what is triggering you, awakening, energetic upgrades, a new way of being, integration, three of wands reversed, king of wands, four of cups reversed, seven of pentacles reversed, milestone, kindred partnership, hidden motivations. So you guys with the transformation and awakening card, I feel like your relationship really provided them with the time to grow and evolve as a person, and they really started to understand who they were, and they had a lot of awakenings and breakthroughs where they realized the things that they had done wrong in the past. I feel like your relationship really like was the mirror that they needed so that they could see their true colors and why they actually did the things they did. And with warrior woman, have you answered your deepest calling? I feel like they really started to think about some things that they regretted. And I feel like with the three of wands reversed, that they actually ended up walking away to get back together with an ex or someone who they knew from their past. I feel like with the four of cups, they started to realize the things that they had missed and that they had overlooked. And I feel like they really started to see the way that they messed up in the past. And with the kindred partnership, I feel like the person that they are still wanting or that they went back to, I feel like they have a very close connection where it's almost like the universe is pushing them together. So it's like you kind of started an impossible chance. I feel like you guys were definitely someone that they had to meet so that they could learn. But like you kind of like were like a karmic relationship where it's like you were teaching them what they needed to know so that they could go back to this relationship and see the error of their ways, because you have the seven of pentacles reversed. So that tells me that the relationship was meant to not last forever, that it was meant to actually like stop and then they could learn from it. And with hidden motivations and gateway, your relationship really provided them the opportunity to reach out to this person, to apologize in any way that they had to. It really allowed them to see what they did wrong. And so I feel like the reason that they left, it's because they just like realize that they like someone more. And so they just realize that they couldn't ever give you the amount of energy that they were willing to give this person. And it's like, that's why the Four of Cups is reversed, because it's like seeing what they left behind, seeing what they missed, and like trying to go and get those opportunities back again. So I feel like they're trying to work on themselves and see what they can do with that relationship. And then your relationship just kind of wasn't meant to be. So I hope this resonates for you guys. If it did, let me know in the comments down below. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and share it with others. Don't forget to hit subscribe and turn on the bell notification so you see when I upload other videos like this. I hope to see you guys in my next one. Have a good one. Bye. So for those of you who chose the Selenite Tower, you have Love, the High Priestess reversed, Queen of Pentacles, Queen of Wands reversed, Eight of Cups, Knight of Cups reversed, Trust the Niggle, what is the niggling feeling trying to tell you, Deep Replenishment, Retreat, Rest, Be Held, Dance with Life, do something to change your energy, Teacher, and a creative endeavor. So for you guys, why did they leave? I feel like with the Love card, that could be talking about a potential person that they left you for, but I feel like it was more like internal love, like love for themselves. I feel like with the High Priestess and Trust the Niggle, it was just their intuition was kind of telling them that it wasn't going to work out, and they had been ignoring it. And I just feel like in their eyes, you were someone who you were demanding a lot from them. And that doesn't necessarily mean that it's true, but it just means that's how they felt. I feel like they felt like you had two different sides to you. I feel like you could be like really sweet and caring and loving and compassionate. Passionate, and then there was another side of you that could be like very like stubborn and mean and just like very like demanding and confident and know what you want, but in a way that came off aggressive to them. And so with Knight of Cups reversed and a creative endeavor, I feel like they really started to put their time into like, what can they offer themselves? I really feel like they're focusing on self-love and that they're just doing something to help heal themselves because they have deep replenishment, where it's like they're doing things that are more like beneficial to them. I feel like they actually might just be taking this time to be single and to figure things out with themselves. And with Dance with Life, it's like do something to change your energy. I feel like you were kind of draining them. And so with the Eight of Cups, they were just like, it's time for me to walk away. I need to change my energy. And now they're having time to do the things they want. I feel like you just needed too much of them and they weren't willing to do that. So it didn't work. And with Teacher, I feel like that they're really starting to like learn and discover things about themselves. And so it was just something where they had to come to terms with the fact that they weren't willing to put in work for the relationship, that they didn't feel like it was worth it, and that they felt like they were just giving too much of their time and energy, and that they were just being drained, and that it wasn't working in the way that they wanted it to be. And so I feel like they decided to walk away because it wasn't what they needed anymore. They didn't feel like you were giving them the same amount of energy they were giving you, and so they kind of just got tired of that cycle. And so they decided that they're just going to focus their energy on themselves and people who match that instead of just giving it to you. And that's why they decided to walk away. So I hope this resonates with you. If it did, let me know in the comments down below. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and share with others. Don't forget to hit subscribe and turn on the bell notification so you see when I upload other videos like this. I hope to see you guys in my next one. Have a good one. Bye.